Hey everybody out in internet land. Just wanted to give you a little bit of encouragement and a song of encouragement. We are all in what I like to call the be still season. We are all going through the same thing right now, and when can you think of in our lifetime that we have all been going through the same exact thing? This quarantine is so hard. So your encouragement today, I just want to remind you, it's okay if you have 1-inch roots. It is okay if you don't feel like wearing makeup, and it's okay if you do feel like wearing makeup. It's okay if you feel like purging the whole house and deep cleaning, and it's equally okay if you're just not feeling it and it's hard right now and you just need to do some self-care and relax and take care of yourself. It is okay if you are embracing homeschool with your children right now. I'm a veteran homeschool mom, been doing this for 8 years. But I remember how hard it was to get started. So it's okay if you're muddling your way through that right now. And it's equally okay if you're just not feeling it. It doesn't make you any less of a parent just because you're not loving this. But what you can love is this unique opportunity to be with your family and to learn how to be still. And you know, the Lord tells us to be still. He says, "I will never leave you nor forsake you." So we know the Lord is with us, and trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not on your own understanding, but in all your ways acknowledge Him, and He will make your path straight. So I hope this song encourages you. I think we have all been through a season where we've come out with scars. Some of you may be coming out with scars now, or you may have had another time in your life when it was your be still season. So I hope this blesses you.
These wounds are a story you'll use.
blessed. Have a great day.